Let's take a quick look at how an online spreadsheet from Google Docs can solve your common business problems faster than traditional software, and with a lot less headache. For example, say you've just been put in charge of organizing a multi-day management training event for your company. You need to gather information from dozens of employees, like who's confirmed to come, what training workshops they can attend, guest panel suggestions, and so on. So how would you normally approach this problem? If you're still using traditional spreadsheet software, you could send out an email to 50 or 100 folks, wait for responses and questions to pile up in your inbox, and then patiently transcribe those email responses to a spreadsheet. Or you could use an online spreadsheet from Google and make people enter their own information in a single online copy of the document. There's no email overload, no network drive headaches, and no busy work for you. There's actually a powerful feature inside spreadsheets called Forms, which lets you gather information from coworkers without making them even open a spreadsheet file at all. They just fill out a form in their email or browser, and their answers are automatically added to a spreadsheet that you control. Just open any spreadsheet in Google Docs and click the Forms tab. When you create a form, you'll enter introductory text and can list the questions that you need everybody to answer. Choose from text, multiple choice, checkboxes, lists, and more. Hit send, and your colleagues will receive an email with all your questions. You can watch in real time as data provided by your coworkers effortlessly flows into your master spreadsheet. Spreadsheets even includes tools which automatically create a running summary and charts of all your responses. You can embed forms on a web page or customize your confirmation message. And of course, you'll find all the familiar functions you'd expect in a spreadsheet, like intuitive charting, powerful formulas, and a whole lot more. To get started with Google Docs at your workplace, talk to your IT department or visit docs.google.com.